successful completion of the International Criminal Tribunal for Rwanda. This is an amazing achievement because it completes the first round of people committed genocide, war crimes, and crimes against humanity in the territory of Rwanda between April 7th and August 9th, 1994. And since it's in clear international precedent that anyone who commits these crimes anywhere in the world, not just in Rwanda, can be held accountable for them. It is an amazing achievement, and I urge that both countries of Rwanda and Tanzania, where the trials are taking place, to find work to create more successful peace, international peace, and security.